Hey, I'm TJ Miller here with Celebrity Sweat, and I'm here for the SWAT Science Tip with Dr. Dan. Initially, stem cells were pretty taboo. We've moved on a little bit, though, and you're doing some really cutting-edge stuff. Can you tell us a little bit about what you're doing?
What we do today, typically, is we get stem cells either from bone marrow or we get them from fat. I typically do more fat because people like to get rid of their fat. It's a really simple liposuction procedure, and the density of stem cells is really good in fat. We can take it and send it to a stem cell bank where they can expand it, which means multiply the cells. So when you harvest it, you can use it again and again, however much you want to make. But stem cells, as we get older, are less and less. And these guys are the repair cells, little repair robots of your body that fix joints, bones, tendons, you name it. And we have patients who couldn't walk, who are walking again and enjoying life.
So Dan, it sounds like there's been some major advancements in stem cell research, and you guys are doing some really cool stuff. So if you guys get injured, stem cells is definitely something you need to check out with Dr. Dan.